He's the official Shadowgram photographer, okay? And come on, you can say what this is.
This is a student film I made back in when I was a USC student, and it's called The Creepy Bopper. It's about a kid who runs home from school to watch dark shadows, which a lot of the quality is not great. I realized I didn't have a high resolution version, so please bear with it. I had another version of it that, with me, but the introduction isn't so good. And there's going to be an audio thing at the beginning. I guess the quality is okay for all of it. Just introducing the fact that it's that we all know from 1966 to 1971, we know about shadows, and there was a Newsweek magazine article called The Creepy Bopper that described what a lot of us did running home from school, and so that's why this is called The Creepy Bopper. Please enjoy it. Thank you.
Here Monday through Friday at 4 p.m. on ABC. Its audience was composed of housewives, obviously, but young children were also counted as avid viewers. In December of 1970, Newsweek magazine called these kids creepy boppers, and this is the story of one of them.
Words I've read, I think I